To make chocolate with cocoa powder, blend 2 cups of cocoa powder and 3/4 cup of softened butter until it becomes a paste. Fill a double boiler with 1 cup of water and place the chocolate on top of the boiler, heating to a simmer over low heat. Gradually stir in 1/2 cup of sugar and 2/3 cup milk, mixing until the chocolate is smooth and creamy. Pour the chocolate into a mold and let it cool before serving.